So we built this house about a year ago, and this is pretty much the last project that we have to do to finish the house. So it's probably about 35 degrees. It's pretty cold out. And we're gonna let that dry and we'll show you what it looks like.